With the king dead, hopefully the waves of Mozi infestations would slow down.